Who won that fight? Wow, that's a really hard one. I could say if Danny lands no hooker and catches Thurman, possibly. But if Thurman boxes Danny, I think Danny will do very well with boxers. I could be wrong, but I don't think he does very good with boxers. And if Thurman just keep on his boxing game and hurt him effectively like that, then Thurman. So it's really how it plays out, where we take the punch, pretty much.
You're gonna take a couple tune-ups down the line.
Oh yeah, no matter what.
Who would you want to fight at them two? If they offered you, Brandon, do you want Danny or do you want Thurman? What would you like?
You don't want.
It don't matter?
It don't matter.
Like Adrian says, anybody can get it. You're the can man.
I'm not the can man. I'm not even a bronzer. But
you'll fight anybody.
Anybody.
But they have two different styles of fighting.
Okay. Hard boxing. You're gonna match up with their awkwardness. You're gonna match up with the guy that he can beat.
That's true.
They bleed like I bleed. They sleep like I sleep.
They shit eat, like you shit.
They eat like I eat. They shit like I shit. They bleed the same color. It don't make a difference.
You're right. They're human beings.
Hello? If they would have bled purple, then I would have gone fuck them. I think that motherfucker is crazy. He's not average.
Danny has six toes.
That don't mean shit.
What do you mean?
It was a born effect. That's all it was. It was just a born effect. He's still a human being. I bet you cut off that toe, it'll be red.
That's
right?
True. Yeah, you're right.
It's not gonna be purple. He just has six toes. That's all it was.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.